Well, the chin has really, like always, we're checking out freaking gods from nothing but thieves, bro. I'm really glad the last MBT video didn't get like blocked for 30 days because they could kind of thing, and then unlock it later. I'm glad that we got to check that out. I had a lot of fun. I haven't gone to the comment section, sorry. The comments have been kind of in the back pocket, the back burner, however you want to say it. And I haven't really just been checking them out right recently in like the last handful of days. I've just been doing videos and that's kind of it. I'll get to the comments and sorry for taking so long. You know what it is, but I'm really glad that we got to see that video. Like I said, I kind of wish I would have checked out the comments before I made this video so I had something a little bit more to talk about. But at the very least, it was a fun video. I enjoyed checking it out and I hope you did too. And with that is the Let me start again. The only reason why I'm checking out another one of their songs is because the last one literally didn't get blocked. That's it. I've done a lot that have been blocked from MBT. And it's like, you're like, oh, yeah, I would love for, this channel to do some more Nothing But Thieves, but, he just kind of haven't been doing it. And realistically, I have. They've just been all blocked, which sucks. With that being said, let's just get into it, check it out, see what it's all about. This is Gods. I'm excited. Nothing But Thieves. Let's just get into it, check it out, see what it's all about. Let's hope it's good.
Gods are raining down. They flood the town with their holy water. Gods are everywhere. Pollute the air with the ever after. Gods
are
all around. They're in the cloud. They're on my television. Gods, you can't escape. Don't you know
solo. This kind of reminds me of like a little bit of like Made by Design and Amsterdam, kind of, not so much Made by Design, but a little bit of Amsterdam. The way he's singing reminds me of Amsterdam a lot, and the overall song gives me maybe a Nothing But Made by Design kind of feel. Not so much, but a little bit. But overall, it's very unique. Like I said, just a hint of Made by Design, but not too much. And the way they do that overlapping with, like, you know, your voice, his voice over, like, the recording, you know, when he was, like, doing that whole ending right there, you know, it's kind of like a, like, the harmonizy kind of sound that they do with your own voice kind of, that reminded me of Amsterdam a little bit, the way he sounded. But overall, this song was super different from anything that I've heard by them. A lot more instrumental stuff in the background, like solo stuff, a small microscopic little guitar solo, a little diddly. But a lot of the band right in the forefront, you know, a lot of this is like Nothing But Thieves is huge on the vocalist, right? The lead singer is just God tier. He's super freaking good. And I really like him. I really do. It gets that pleasure zone in your brain when you hear something, you're like, yeah, fuck yeah, dude. He just hits everything that I find awesome for vocals. And that he's really bizarre. Like when he talks, like he's just very, the way he moves, it's just weird. Maybe it's because I saw Amsterdam as my first video ever, and the people in that were also very weird. So the way he was like doing the microphone and stuff, he was very awkward as well. Good awkward, just weird in a good way. But it's like, and I've said this before, that he as the lead singer is like the flagship of the band. He is the captain. His vocals is what sails this group. Right, and it's crazy because like I think it's the bassist, the other guy, he's very like, he has a lot of charisma, a lot of personality, and you know, he's like the one that always has his hair slicked back, the taller one, the one that's like, I thought he was the lead guitarist, maybe he is, he's like the second in command of the band pretty much, you know, the one that the lead singer and him are always together joking around, that always criticizes the lead singer's I don't know the lead singer's name. Criticizes his fashion and all that stuff. Like, that guy has enough personality to be like the next Angus Young if he just kind of, I haven't seen a whole lot of, like, the music videos don't show him a whole lot. Like, doesn't really show the band, independently. It's just kind of them, the lead singer, and then it's the lead singer, right? Very typical band stuff. I haven't seen a whole lot of live stuff where they're kind of going crazy, but he seems like he has a lot of personality where he could command the stage very well. That being said, they all have their talents, but the vocals are like the selling point, right? They're just really good. But this song, it had a lot of the band in it, a lot more of the band. Like, it was more like, it was, you know, usually it's like lead singer and the band. That's just kind of how it divvies up. I'm trying to get it all in the frame here. That's kind of how it divvies up, right? Because he's just so good, and the band is just kind of focused around the vocals in a way. But in this song, I felt that it was definitely more of an even, I'm going to put my hands down, it was definitely more of an even feel to it, which I like. I've said before, I think the band's really good. One of their songs, I kind of did say before that the band does kind of come off as like the background dancers, right? The band's there. And I didn't hear anything super crazy from the band and all the stuff that I've listened to. Maybe not everything, but I made that kind of observation where the vocalist is the one that's doing all the crazy stuff. And, you know, the band is kind of like the background, a needed thing. But in this, I felt like they had center stage, that they were just commanding it. We got to hear the great drums, the guitars, the bass. Everybody was hitting it. It was really good. And I really enjoyed hearing this song, even though I'm it was the lead singer that brought me to this band. It's why I kept checking him out. Even though the song was not something most of their songs, if not all of them, I've liked. But it was the lead singer that hooked me, right? But I'm a huge instrumental fan. I love the instruments. I like that part. I think they're a huge part of a band. And I don't like when the band is like the background and the lead singer's the foreground. I like it to be a thing. I like AC/DC, man, because the drums are, you know, on point. They're not the craziest, but the guitarist, I mean, four strings, Angus Young, and he's still fucking destroying. He's freaking incredible. And it's just, you know, like Def Leppard, their drummer, Jesus Christ, one arm, and he's pulling all kinds of shit out. It's insane to hear him. I love hearing these people play their instruments. The lead singer should add to the band, not really be the only thing to take away from the band. And I felt some of the songs, no matter how incredible they were, it was the lead singer. He was the golden goose of it. I'm really happy that I heard this song because I definitely got to hear all the different parts of the band really play something awesome, really show that they have, they're not just the background dancers, right? They're not just there to assist the lead singer. They really had some awesome music playing in the, you know, not even in the background. He was gone, lead singer was gone, and we were just listening to the band jam out. And that was not my favorite song from them. Like, Amsterdam is still one of my favorites, but I think it's probably one of the most important songs I've heard from them, because I'm really glad we got to see some variety in that, and I was really excited. Where do I rate this song? The 1 to 10 scale. 9. Put this on the 9. I put this on the list to listen to whenever I'm doing anything. It's good. Without a music video, it's an easy 9. I enjoyed it. I thought it was a great song. Again, there's other songs that I think are just orgasmically good, but this is still epic, and I liked it. And again, it's cool to see them have something that's not just the lead singer flagship, and, you know, like, when I, you know, leading the band, leading their fame. I'm glad we got to see something more. And I've been waiting for that, because every song we've listened to, it's kind of been that way. And I did make that kind of, like, I guess you can call it a criticism or an observation. But I'm glad whoever recommended this. I was starting to put names down, but I'm still going through the old list of all the different things. So whoever suggested Gods, I appreciate it. Thank you for bringing this to my attention. And it was super fun to check this out. With that being said, I'm going to get out of here. Thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging out. And I'll see you in whatever video I'm doing next. Later, guys. My voice is gone, too.